Not a soul up ahead and nothing behind. There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all.
Thank you. Like almost right.
I have no idea.
No, it's that baby. Oh, there's. Hmm? Very good.
That's a big cookie, babe.
Mm. It's a big coffee.
We got a long road.
Surface. the door. We are only scratching the surface of your goodness. We are barely knocking on the door, and you long to show us more. If we only knew how deep the ocean of your love, how powerful every drop of blood, how much it costs to rescue us. If we only knew how far the east is from the west, how we are clothed in righteousness, how strong the hands that conquer death. If we only knew.
King of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like the king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my board.
Thus far, a rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there. No one's saying stop that.
No one's
saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
That's
well,
a waterfall.
Out.
We don't do it all my way.
Don't say I'm going to the ends of the earth. Would you follow me? There's a world that was meant for us.
We'll be right back. Thank you. got problems in the streets again, drowning in the violence. It's getting pretty tense. A lot of anger in the faces I see, a lot of bitterness, communal emptiness. Don't trust the water friend, chemicals hide with the skeletons. Don't trust their false pretense, counterfeit lies are your best defense. I say, ooh, ooh. As we'd like to, as we need to. And I'm worried it will backspin, pulling out the linchpin, leaving us
to the Imu. We start by digging a pit about 2 to 3 feet under the ground. Now we use a wood found here on the islands called Keawe. We cover the whole mound with riverbed rocks on top and around, and then we light our fire. Now on top of the wire cage, you're gonna notice some banana leaves, and the purpose of the banana leaves is to add steam, is to add flavor. Now, let's see how this looks. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, repeat after me and say, wow. And I'll say wow backwards. All right, we're gonna encourage our boys to pull this pig out of the Imu by saying the word hooky. 1, 2, 3.
Hooky.
Before we get started, we'd like to invite you back to your seats so we can be prepared for tonight's dining experience here on the beautiful shores of Honua'ula. Ladies and gentlemen, mahalo and aloha.
How was dinner, everybody?
Alright!
And gentlemen leading with their elbows, while the ladies lead with the beautiful hula hands.
Get
este pārūhia mea pūpai whia e tā haiha ahoa. Te tia tuine ia mātou. In the hopes that they would be guided and protected on their long treacherous journey, these were a mighty people. But this mo'o was really ugly. And so he chanted out to the young man, "Ea tawahine, ea tukana hele, ina mamahoi ka hole ho mai a aukai ka mai." Which means, "Hello there, young woman."
Something new.